another trip out today. Don't know where we're going. Everybody's getting ready. Well, me and my dad. Got this crap helmet on because we're trying out the old intercom system to see if we can do each other. But yeah, last time I tried it, we were really quiet. So if not, we'll get something different. Just warming his up now, and yeah, should be setting off in a bit.
See you in a bit.
footers and stick it up at the top of the thing up there where that house is in a bit. Yeah, it's like it's a few feet clear. It's not raining. It's kind of sunny now. We were a bit cold on the way in, but it's warming up now. There's a few people, knocking about on there. I keep thinking it's during week, but it's not, is it? It's Saturday. So yeah, it's a nice little place. It's kind of nice, and we keep getting little bikes riding past and stuff. So been a few people around. So yeah, I'll take some pictures and pop them up in here. So back from Monyash, good ride out. Not much traffic, nice weather, no rain, a bit chilly, but apart from that, we're good. Nice sausage butty there. Didn't take a picture of that, I should have done, never mind. Got all back, yeah, all fine, nice day out. Definitely recommend it if you're off for a ride on your own. There's always some people there to have a chat with and stuff. Yeah, it wasn't too busy for a Saturday either. There's enough room outside, a little cafe bit, and it's a nice green area that you can just sit around. Anyway, yeah, good ride out. So there you go. Ta-ra!